Back at Coral Hollow OHV Trailhead at Bear Valley, California. This time with 35s, rear disc brake conversion, new SSO slimline front bumper. I'm here with Darnell and his Land Rover, Cowboy and his 4Runner, and Kevy Kev and his Tacoma. And we were here last year, Memorial Day weekend 2022, and one of the trails was super rutted that we had to get winched out. Right now it's mid-August 2023, and I think that rutted area got washed out, so it should be pretty simple. But either way, I have 35s this time and a winch.
Oof.
Maybe he's stuck.
Give it a little gas. You're high, Sinner. Man, passenger, car passenger. You got it. Keep it going, you got it. Ooh, look at that. Then driver. Maybe. You're high center. Slider. You ever bring traction boards?
Passenger, passenger.
Got it.
inside, look at the steering wheel. I'm not even touching it. Look how much it goes left, right, left, right, left, right.
Alright guys, that's a wrap, just finished the trail. I got to test my new rear disc brake conversion. It worked great on the trail. And my front Hawk LTS brake pads with Yoda Mafia stainless steel lines, it worked great as well. I didn't have to test my SSO bumper. I didn't hit anything, nor did I have to use my winch. But overall, a good day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.